Are you confused that what type of jewelry can you style on the Banarsi sari? Styling Banarsi sari could be often confusing because it already has a lot of gold detailing going around. The wrong jewelry can totally break the look. Don't worry, you have clicked on the right video. In today's video, I'm going to explain you that what type of jewelry would perfectly match with Banarsi sari. If you want to know more, then keep on watching. Huawei Via Bling Bag, your one-stop destination for Bollywood-inspired and premium quality jewelry in 50 plus color options to perfectly match your outfit. Our job is to make your job easy, and let's get started with today's video. Before going ahead, let me tell you that there would be a giveaway announcement in this video, so stay tuned in the end. So all the jewelry that I'm going to show in today's video would perfectly match red, green and golden Banarsi sarees. So the number one is temple necklace. Temple necklaces are very classy and very exclusive. They make you look very sophisticated. They're a perfect match for Banarsi or silk sarees. Have this gorgeous pearl necklace from Bling Bag. By the way, all the products I would be showing in the video would be linked in the description box below. So if you want to buy, you can go ahead and check it out. It has a golden base with a pearl detailing all around, which makes it looks very antique. One more option in the temple necklace. This one is something which hang and red beads all over. For example, if your Banarsi sari is of green color, you can totally use this necklace because it has green and red beads, and the same applies if your Banarsi sari is of red color. Also, this necklace would perfectly complement a golden Banarsi sari as well, because these red and green beads will add a good touch to it. This particular necklace comes with these matching earrings. No matter if you have Banarsi sari or not, you should definitely invest in a temple jewelry, because these temple jewelry, they never go out of style. The next jewelry option that would perfectly complement Banarsi sarees are antique gold earrings. So these gold earrings would totally complement the Banarsi saree. The very first earrings I have are these Sahara earrings. They are a statement earring. You are supposed to wear them like this. There's a Sahara chain and you just need to attach it over here. Once you're done attaching, this is how it's gonna look. Of course, you can wear it on an open hair. You can pin it up for more to make it more secure, or you can tie a bun to and make it look more chic. The other statement earring I have for your Banarsi sari is this Kundan Jhumki, and it is so lightweight and it's very comfortable. And this one would look very gorgeous if you tie a lower bun with a kajra on it. This jhumki has kundan detailing on the top, and there's a golden jhumka over here which has maroon beads, which should perfectly complement golden, green or maroon Banarsi sarees. And every lady should have such type of earring in your wardrobe, because these are the type of earrings which you can reuse and multi-purpose on every other outfit. For example, such jhumkis would also look perfect if you're wearing a white kurti or any other kurti, or just a normal cotton sari. Chunky I have, and it is very gorgeous and very antique. I'm sure you wouldn't have seen such unique chunky like this. It has peacock here with pearl beads on the sides, and a golden base chunky with again pearl down here, and it is very lightweight and looks very comfortable and very chic. When you style these statement and unique chunkies on any sari, automatically enhances the overall look. Jewelry category are pearl jewelry. Here I have this gorgeous ivory color necklace set from Bling Bag, and this one is perfect when you want to play around with dark colors. For example, if your Banarsi sari is of dark color, be it violet, blue, green, purple or any such bold colors, it offer ivory color or pearl based necklace set. Just like this one right here, it also comes with a matching earring which would perfectly complement. It also comes with a matha patti. This one right here I have is a kundan necklace set, which is very minimal, and it also comes with a matching jhumka. and a mang tikka. So talking more about my kundan necklace comes in a lot of colors. So I have picked a green kundan necklace right here. So if your Banarasi sari is of red color, you should totally go for the green kundan necklace because red and green are totally contrasting colors. And such contrasting colors will enhance your overall look as well. If you don't have these basic color kundan jewelry, you should definitely invest into because these would perfectly complement your Banarasi silk sarees. Talking about the fifth and the most important accessories are hand purses. So I have this very ethnic and very traditional potli right here. No matter how much jewelry you wear or not, but such type of pieces, they would definitely steal the look and would totally upgrade your overall look as well. That is all for today's video. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, hit thumbs up on this video. Subscribe to our channel. Do not forget to hit the bell button right next to it. So every time we upload a video, you get notified. Follow us on our social media handles and talking about the most awaiting part, which is the giveaway. So we will be giving away this particular jewelry flashing on the screen. To win this jewelry, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to our channel, and the third and the most important step is if you had to choose any one type of jewelry for your Banarasi sari, it would be temple, kundan, statement gold earrings, pearl jewelry set, any of them, comment and tell us and we would pick a random winner. And the winner would be announced in the comment section of this video on this particular date. So do not forget to save this video. That is all, and we would see you in our next one. Bye.